Hi, my name is Ramon Grant, and I'm the Community Service Director for
the Rotaract of Barbados. Woo!
We are the guardians of our communities, and as such, we have planned and executed many great projects to help those individuals within our communities, such as
a blood drive where our members donated blood, one of the most precious gifts anyone can give to another person.
Agricultural projects, Rota Farm and Rota Tree, which respectively promoted healthier eating habits and highlighted the important role trees play in our environment.
Rota Gift. Everyone loves the gift at Christmas time, and the Rotaract Club of Barbados has donated various consumer items to the Barbados Professional Women's Shelter.
This year, we intend to continue the gift of giving by donating to children who need it the most.
The level of awareness about cystic fibrosis, as this is a serious and rare disease.
To raise levels of awareness about the dangers of pollution and littering within our communities.
Finally, we are aiming to reduce the level of violence within our schools. To do so, our emphasis will be placed on equipping our youth with the tools and skills for conflict resolution.
There are many things that we can do to make the lives of individuals, our communities, and our nation a little bit brighter.
We are going the extra mile.
We are the Rotaract Club of Barbados, and we are the guardians of our communities.